Welcome back to Crypto Fitness. I'm Jay. What we're going to do today is I'm going to show you how to set up the Pulse Chain Testnet so you can start playing around with some of these snowballs. And then in a future video, I'll show you exactly how to set up these snowball ladders. So what you're going to do first is you're going to come to the Gitlab for Pulse Chain. I'll link this down into the description. You'll click that to where you have step-by-step instructions on how you can install the Pulse Chain Testnet. Get here first, and then you're going to open up your MetaMask. What we're going to do is we're going to come up here to the very top where it says Ethereum Mainnet. We're going to click there, and at the very bottom, we're going to click Add Network. Now, that is going to open up this page on MetaMask, and then what we're going to do is we're going to copy and paste these instructions on the Pulse Chain GitLab. We're going to copy and paste these network protocols. So the network name is going to be Pulse Chain Testnet. We'll copy that, come back to our MetaMask, copy and paste Pulse Chain Testnet. We'll go back to new RPC URL. We'll copy that. In new RPC URL, you paste that there. The chain ID is 940. So we'll come back to chain ID 940. The current symbol is tPLS. We'll copy that and paste it in currency symbol. And then for block explorer URL, we're going to copy this and we're going to paste it in block explorer URL. It's as simple as that. Once you do that, you're going to click save. Okay, Pulse Chain Testnet was successfully added. As soon as you set it up, you're going to have a little bit of tPLS in there. 0.0097 is the amount of tPLS I've got. So now when we open up our MetaMask browser, you can see up here Pulse Chain Testnet. Now to get some Testnet Pulse token, we can go to the faucet, which is right here. If on the same GitLab page, the next section, navigate to this URL here, we can get some testnet PLS. So what we'll do is we'll come to this page, you'll link your MetaMask, it'll pop up with this connect with MetaMask, you'll click next, connect, boom, done. So now we have connected to this faucet, and now we can click request. It allows you every 24 hours, you can come back and get more test PLS for this. Okay, and just like that, it gave me one PLS. You can do a lot of different transactions with one PLS because the gas fees are very, very low. Now, if you're new to HEX, Pulse Chain, or PulseX, before you do anything, you need to make sure that you're protecting your crypto assets the right way. And if you want to learn the best way to protect your crypto assets, I recommend that you watch this video here. All right, that's it for me. I'm out. Stay savage.